Welcome to English in a Minute. Maybe you have heard this phrase in American English.
Blow off steam.
Sounds like someone might have a problem. Let's listen.
Please forgive me for yelling at you. I had such a bad day. I just needed to blow off some steam.
It's okay. I understand. You know, when my friend Rebecca needs to blow off steam, she goes for a long bike ride.
Blow off steam. That's what people do when they need to get rid of negative or bad feelings. This phrase comes from steam engines. When pressure builds up inside, the engines must release steam. How do you blow off steam? Send us a comment at our Facebook page, VOA Learning English. You can also check out our website, learningenglish.voanews.com. And that's English in a Minute.